All right, time for a paint test here. Sun is starting to move over and get off the balcony here. So if this test works out color-wise, it's going to be a perfect time to shoot some red on that Washburn body. So we are going to do some quick testing and see where we end up. We've already got the paint shaken up, got it run through a strainer. Got my compressor set up for the basics, and I'm gonna see how it shoots. If it's any indication that color is gonna be really, really close. So we shall see. I think we're just a little bit light. Just pressure just a little bit. Kind of hard to see on paper what it's going to look like, but I think it may need a touch of a black to darken it up just a little bit. But I think I'm going to spray part of the body right now and see where I end up. You go grab it. All right, let's try this again. Get a better angle and see if we stand this up better. And light's kind of crappy for shooting, but we will do it. Okay, round two. Too much. Ah, son of a bitch, yeah. Yes, I did. I just made a big freaking mess. Okay, let's see if we can fix our mistake here. Sand it down, didn't fill the cup as much. And light's shifting around so I can almost see what I'm doing. That's gonna be a huge help, so see what we can do here. and start evening this out. I'm just gonna spray this left in the cup. We're gonna let that go for the night, let that dry, and let's see what we got in the morning. But yeah, that color is definitely pretty damn close, Todd. Pretty damn close.